I'm Madison Davis, Superintendent of Hillsborough County Public Schools, and we are taking the In-Depth with Davis out of the studio, and now we are on the road. Our In-Depth segments strive to take an in-depth look at our students, our staff, and programs that make our district so great. It's especially important right now to highlight these great programs since our first choice and magnet window will open from October the 29th until December the 11th. And we want to make certain that all of our families and our students know about every one of our amazing opportunities within our schools. Today we get a chance to visit Bloomingdale High School, home of the Bulls, located in Valrico, which boasts one of the most greatest automotive service programs within the district, a program that is also available at many other of our high schools within Hillsborough County. So let's take a chance to go inside, take a deeper look, and see about this great program within our schools. So come join us. Gotcha. So this is Mr. Fortney. How long have you been here? Talk about, you know.
I've been here 29 years. I was out playing in the field one day.
29 years.
I was out playing in the field one day, and they built this school around me, so I've had to stay here ever since.
Yeah. So awesome. 29 years, you know what, had to build this program. So as you said, so many of our students have ASC certifications. Talk about what that ASC is and how does that kind of differentiate our students in Hillsborough County versus others out there that be as they try to transition to the workforce and be able to compete.
That is major, massive name recognition. When you walk in with an ASC certification, that says you know what you're talking about. You have earned the right to be able to be in that shop. You are above what everybody else is walking off the street. It is not an easy certification to get. My kids work very hard for it, very time consuming. They not only work here, they work at home to get these ASCs. These kids have been studying, they spend weekends doing it. And then when they get this, that makes it to where they can go out into the workforce and be far ahead of everybody else that's just walking in off the street.
Absolutely. So for everyone that's watching this, and as our students or families are trying to select the best choice, the best place for their students, and we have vibrant programs within Hillsborough County, what does ASE stand for?
Automotive Service Excellence.
Okay. These certifications, if you're watching, gives you a chance to separate it from all of the competition. And, you know, we had a list. We walked in, and we see a list of all of the corporations that your students are working at. How do they go from interacting into the workshop and then transition to that workforce? How does that connection happen?
Well, right now I have a young lady in here. Her dad is one of the big shots at Morgan Auto Group. So he's already come and talked to the kids. I have a meeting once every 9 weeks with all the automotive teachers in Hillsborough County. We get together, we collaborate. It's connections,
right.
It's connections. Anything we can do to get the connections going.
Absolutely, and I want to bring this young man in. This is, for those of you all watching, this is Spencer. Spencer has got so much opportunity. He has a number of ASCs, and the same token, Spencer, tell a little bit about what, you know, how this class has helped you, and where are you currently working, and how has ASC certifications allowed you to separate yourself from others?
Well, this class helped me get started in auto tech. It really helped to teach me the basics and get some certifications to kind of get started and learn more about it and get more general knowledge. Currently, I'm working at Brandon Honda as a technician, and this class definitely helped me start there and helped me learn and give me a little connection to it.
All right. So what's going on over here? What is your name, young man?
My name is Adam Rummel.
Adam, how's it going?
It's going good, sir. We're currently also just taking off the, they're finishing taking off the tires, they just finished taking off the tires, and we're currently just working on also taking off the caliper bolts over here as well.
All right, and working on calibers, replacing the calibers, rebuilding the calibers, what we got?
So really what we're doing is we're just doing a brake change. What we have to do is we just have to take off the calipers from the two bolts on the back, and then we can squeeze the caliper in, take the brake pads out, replace the brake pads, replace it back on.
And question for students who are aspiring to transition in this field, how does this type of class help you be successful?
Well, last year as a beginning student, got 3 student ASCs, and it has helped a lot. I just took this class starting out to just want to get basic knowledge of my car, and it has since slingshot into what I want my career field to be into.
Awesome. All right, here we are with Principal Rodriguez, second year on the job, Bloomingdale. What a great program, what a great school. So let's talk about the automotive program. What does it mean to your school and to the kids?
It means a lot, not just to our school and our kids, but our community as well, to allow our students to gain the life skills that they'll use. Whether or not they even pursue an auto tech program moving forward is huge and instrumental for them just as they get older.
You know, so many of our kids are getting certifications. So many of our kids get an opportunity to just to have, like you said, life skills. So, you know, it just means so much. My understanding is you have a waiting list for this initiative, this program. That, you know, that's about the school, the culture you've created. It's about the high quality instruction. You know, so tell me, what are we doing to be able to serve all the students in this program every day?
And part of that waiting list is because of the certification we've been able to give our students. Last year, we had 105 certifications.
That's awesome.
To allow our students to be successful in the industry. Right now, Mr. Forney has a little under 200 students with about 80 students on a waiting list.
Wow.
I wish we could double the lab space here so we can and include them on, hire another teacher, but it's a very well sought after program here at Bloomingdale High School.
Awesome. So many of our kids we interact with today, they're already in the field working at Brandon, Honda, other places, in the list of all the list of corporations, companies that our students go from Bloomingdale to the community to have that workforce. Lots of money to be made, but it's all about the concentration and focus. Thank you for what you do. Thank you for your you know, giving to our children, providing this opportunity, and we'll see if we continue to help you grow this program. Thank you for visiting Bloomingdale High School, the home of the Bulls. We get a chance to visit our automotive program, one of the greatest programs in our school district. Get a chance to highlight kids, highlight our instructional staff members, and to be able to talk about some of the great initiatives that we have in our school district. Now let's go visit another school to be able to show another program that aligns with the choice offerings in our schools.